Yeah, I crashed pretty big time. I was just getting a little bit overconfident. There was this corner that was slightly off camber and it got really muddy. And I was just building momentum, trying to take a few more risks. And yeah, front wheel was totally wiped out. I was down before I knew it. But soft landing actually got up quicker than I thought when I rewatched the video. It felt really slow. Always feels like that. Got going. But yeah, straight into the mud.